The name of the story is The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion got a mouse. The mouse said the lion not to eat him. Someday he said he would help the lion. The lion set the mouse free. One day the lion got caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came to help lion. He cut the net with his sharp teeth. The lion was set free. The lion and the mouse became good friends. Moral of the story is, we should never judge anybody by appearance.